Here's a another little project I've been using for a while, using Julie socks. So it's a old Gatorade bottle, and I've got a can at the bottom. I think there's a packet to make coffee, and not much else in there. But it's just one little unit, and it clips on to any D-ring or pack strap, and I like it on my backpack straps. Usually have a D-ring or two to hang them off of, and that way you can take a sip while you're walking around and on the move, and you don't have to stop, get something out of your water bottle pouch or whatever. So I'll take it apart and I'll show you how I made it. Here's how I put this together. There's a number of different ways you can do it. It's just a zip tie or turkey band. I'm not sure what they're, I guess they're for bunching together wire, but I've heard all kinds of names. And then you can use a carabiner. This is just a little different kind of carabiner. You need something to give it some independent movement. A split ring from keychain will work. This is just a little link off those fish stringers off of the actual chain. And then the sock, and I got a ranger band just holding it nice and neat, but it's not really needed. So if you take the sock off, and you don't even have to cover it with a sock, it's just the sock gives you a little more versatility. So I'll take the ranger band off. And then I get another one around the neck. There it is. Okay. And so now you can see it's just another one of those zip ties right around the neck. And I like the Gatorade bottle because it's easy to take a drink out of, you know, 32 ounces. And then there's the metal can right at the bottom. And then inside, just a little personal tea bag of coffee. I mean, you can do whatever you want with these, and a number of different variations you could do on it. But that's just the setup I used. I mean, it's super light. I'll put the keeps it nice and neat around there. And then we're back in business. There you go. Hi guys. I'm under the cable guy can tarp right now. Could rain any minute. I kind of think it's going to hold off, but the wind is substantial and this tarp is awesome, kid. Thanks, man. I mean, it's holding up to the wind fine. Hasn't hit with any rain, but boy, this thing is light and it's huge. It's great. I just threw it up a little real quick to hopefully keep some of the wind out, and if it rains. Anyway, but I'm rambling. I said anyway again. So in my other clip, when I was in up in the mountains, I showed you my homemade custom version of the bottle holder flip setup from that there's a USA, it's in made in Logan, Utah, actually. It's great quality. I've had this one well over a year. I use it a ton. Never failed. Never slipped off. So I highly encourage you guys to, if you want one of these, order the real thing from the company. I'll put a link at the bottom of the video. You don't have the money, or you don't want to spend the money, or you just want to try the setup before you buy the real thing. Here's the same thing as I showed in the other clip. The only thing different about this one is it's a black carabiner, and it's the link in between, instead of a link of chain, it's from a snap swivel for fishing, just a decent size one. Plenty strong enough, gives you that independent movement. If you don't want the independent movement, I'm sure you can just attach directly to the band, to the carabiner. You know, I think it works better this way, but whatever you want to do. Here's a close-up of it for you guys, and again, it's exactly the same. It's just it's got the can, coffee, the whole bit, sock, and its old Gatorade bottle. And let's see, kind of hard to focus. Maybe if I stop moving around. Anyway, oh crap. So there you can see what it is. When you cut these, they have sharp little edges. I just melt them a little bit with a lighter. Gives a nice round edge so it's not catching on your clothes or whatever. Normally, I think you guys can see, you can clip it to a D-ring. So it hangs there, you can take a sip while you're still on the move, still hiking, whatever you're doing. You don't have to stop, take off your pack, or whatever. If you don't have a D-ring, but you have a chest strap, a lot of times I do it on there so it hangs a little lower. You just clip it on there, it hangs. It bounces around a little bit on your chest as you're walking, but not any that it bothers me. On these, if you don't want to use a carabiner or you don't have a carabiner, on my fish stringer video of the gear clips, I think I called it, you can use one of those. They're strong enough to hold this much water. You know, even just an idea. I just figure I'd share it with you guys. You know, I'm sure there's improvements on it. There's probably other uses for this kind of setup. You know, let's see what you guys can come up with.